appears to be investigating the death of Sidonis, Shepard. They currently have no leads. Also, according to CSEC, a Drell recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
You'd think Citadel security would be the tightest in the galaxy. I see no fewer than 14 fatal flaws a skilled assassin could exploit. 8 of them existed when I was here 10 years ago.
Yes?
My associate's trying to find his son. We think a local criminal may have hired him.
That should be easy. We don't see many Drell here. There we go. One of my men reported a Drell recently. And he was talking to Mouse. Interesting.
Mouse?
Ah, petty criminal. Probably not the guy who hired your boy, but a messenger. He's a former duct rat. Runs errands for anyone who'll pay.
What sort of trouble has Mouse been getting himself into?
Odd jobs for shifty people. Duct rats take whatever is available to get by. Data running, fencing stolen goods, selling illegal VI personalities. Actually, he was selling one of you.
Me?
Yeah, when you erased a file, it would say I delete data like you on the way to real errors. Buggy, though. It crashed every half hour. The error message was about how the galaxy was at stake and you should fix the problem yourself.
What was it you called, Mouse?
A duct rat. It's a local slang for the poor kids who grow up in the station. When they're small, they tend to play in the ventilation ducts where adults can't get to them.
Aren't the ducts dangerous?
Every couple of months, we pull a little body out of them. Lacerated by fan blades, broken by a deadfall, suffocated by vacuum exposure. Those are just the ones we know about. More just disappear. Maybe they get sucked into space. Maybe they fall into the protein vats the keepers run. The Mouse survived long enough that he can't fit in the ducts anymore. He was one of the smarter ones, or the luckier ones.
I've heard enough.
Mouse is usually upstairs outside the Dark Star. He works out of a public comm terminal. You should pick up a copy of the Shepard VI when you talk to him. It sounds like your boy's running with the wrong crowd.
Yes. I agree.
If Mouse can't get you in touch with your son directly, he'll know who can. I'll help you if you need it.
You don't know us, Captain. Why are you going so far to help us?
I've worked Zakara for 2 years. Every day kids turn to crime because they've got no other choice, because their parents don't care. You're trying to save yours.
He faces a dark path.
We better hurry, then.
You didn't tell him that Kolyat plans to assassinate someone.
I also didn't tell him what you do for a living. Do you normally discuss assassinations with the police?
I take your point. Thank you, Shepard.
Those Asari Hanar porn games, they...
Yeah, I can get that. No problem. Well, okay, that might be more difficult. No, that's fine. I got some Quarians who can strip the copy protection. Just cost more. Yeah, I got the package. It'll be there. Don't worry. I'll deliver it myself. That won't happen. You can count on me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know, I understand. Yeah, You won't be disappointed. Well, I just need a bit more time. It's not my fault. Nobody told me the package was in two parts. Yeah, I know. I'll get it, don't worry. End of day, no later. You can count on it. I understand. That won't be necessary. I'll throw in a copy of the Shepherd VI. Hey, the Volus worked real hard on that. Yeah, sure. I can get you two cases by the end of the day.
You mouse?
What are you... Oh, shit. Krios. I thought you were tired. Commander Shepherd? I thought you died. What do you want with me?
Be still, mouse. You can change your pants in a moment.
How do you know Thane?
Krios? He didn't... If he didn't say nothing, I ain't either.
When we heard the name, I didn't think it could be the same mouse. He was a contact on the Citadel when I was active. He and some other children would gather information on my targets.
We need you to answer some questions.
The people I work for... Look, I can't answer questions for just anybody.
But you can for me. You gave another Drell instructions for an assassination. Who's the target?
I don't know. I didn't ask. Because the people I work for...
We don't have time for this.
God, Thane, help me.
Help me, Mouse. My son is out there, in the dark.
That's why I carried for him. I thought you'd want me to. Please.
Explain.
He came in, said he was looking for work. He had a holo of me, the one you took, Krios. I put the word out, used your old contacts. Elias wanted to hire him. Elias Kellum.
One other thing. That Shepherd VI you're selling?
Oh, shit. You heard... Look, you were dead. It was totally legal to make a VI of you.
You made money using my likeness. I think I deserve some of the profits, don't you?
Oh, sure. How about I just transfer some money to you? I mean, you know, why bother with all the lawyers and taxes and junk, huh?
Tell me about Kellum.
Human. Moved to the Citadel about 10 years ago. He was little people when you were here, Krios. He got big after the Geth attack. Lots of the big guys from before got cacked, all in them big fancy apartments up on the Presidium. Now he runs the rackets on the lower end of the ward, Shanakiba. He's seriously bad news.
You just saved yourself a world of pain, kid.
Yeah, right. When Kellum finds out what I've done, I won't live long. And I can't do anything about it but hide. Krios, you got any kindness for me? Put a bullet in Kellum before you go.
Let's head back to Bailey.
Yes?
Can we talk about my associate's son?
You talked to Mouse. Did you get the name of the guy he's working with?
Elias Kellum.
Kellum. Shit. Look, this is awkward. Kellum and I have an agreement. He doesn't cause too much trouble and buys tickets to the C-Sec charity ball from me. In return, I ignore him.
You want to accept bribes? Fine. I don't care how you run your precinct. I want to know if you're going to help me.
Yeah, I'll help. Absolutely. I'll get some of my people to bring him in and set him up in a private room. You can interrogate him yourself. I'll stay out of sight. And if I'm lucky, Kellum will believe that I had nothing to do with it.
Bring him in. We might not have much time.
I'll make it happen. Wait here.
We got Kellum. Tell Bailey we're ready.
He'll expect me to get him out of this.
Not today, I think.
Captain, his lawyer's here.
Bet Elias has his VI set to page him if CSEC gets within 10 meters.
I'll stall him. Get in there and work fast.
We should question him together. Keep the pressure on. Thoughts on how we approach it?
You talk to him. Appeal to his self-interest. I'll put the screws to him if he needs it.
Very well. I'll pretend to be on his side. But if we waste too much time negotiating, Bailey won't be able to stall Kellum's advocate.
Get me out of these restraints, Bailey. Pretty funny bringing me down here like this. Who the hell are you two?
My name's Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Prove it.
I don't have to prove anything. Spectres are above the law. We clear?
Crystal.
Good. Now, fortunately, I'm not after you. You contracted an assassin. Who's the target?
Joram Taleed. A Turian. He's running for office. He lives in the 800 blocks.
Thanks. You won't see us again. No offense, but you're a problem below my pay grade.
That may go down in history as the shortest interrogation ever.
What's the story? Why'd Kellum hire the boy?
Assassination. A Turian named Joram Taleed. You know him?
Joram? Yeah. You might have seen his posters around. He's promising to end organized crime on the ward. Thing is, his message is all mixed up in race politics. He's anti-human.
Are things so bad that people can openly campaign as anti-human?
You haven't heard what the aliens have been saying? They think the Council died because our fleet refused to save them. That we stacked the new Council with humans and yes-men. Udina doesn't take any crap from them, but that seems to make it worse. They act like we're jackbooted thugs enforcing a coup.
I don't give a damn what Joram's politics are. This is about Thane's son, not him.
You might not care, but the people who live here do.
Sergeant, get a patrol car. These two need to get to the 800 blocks.
Yes, sir.
How do you want to play this?
Follow Taleed on the maintenance catwalks. Tell me what he's doing. The Krogan bodyguard will make him easy to follow.
Where will you be?
The darkest corner with the best view. I'm on Kira, Lord of Hunters. Grant that my hands be steady, my aim be true, and my feet swift. And should the worst come to pass, grant me forgiveness.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
You can count on it.
Show the humans they won't get their way.
I will. And I'll do it through legal processes, not by a coup attempt. And don't forget, my friends, there are treasonous elements in our own house. The humans seize power by themselves, but they can't hold on to it without the support of the lesser races. This doesn't stop here. I won't rest until the humans have been removed from power.
I'm on him, Thane. He's talking to some voters.
Understood.
You're in position?
Yes.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
I'm following.
Looks like he's talking to another voter.
Any sign of Cole yet?
No.
I'm moving to another position. Ahead of him.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
One of his guards is talking to the bartender. Looks like a
no sign of trouble. I see him. Where is he now?
He's meeting a couple of mercenaries. Looks like the same group his bodyguard comes from. Maybe he saw Kolyat in here somewhere.
Also a possibility. There are obstructions ahead. I'll try to go around. Don't lose him.
You're running for office. Lots of people watch you.
Yes, sir.
Department.
Call yet?
This is a joke. Now you show up.
Help me, Drell. I'll do whatever you want.
C-Sec. Put the gun down, son.
Get out of my way. I'm walking out. He's coming with me.
They'll have snipers outside.
I don't need your help. All of you, back off! I'll kill him!
No, you won't.
Oh, my gods.
Hostages only work when your enemy cares if they live.
Interesting solution.
It was a racist and a criminal. Isn't that enough?
To some, I suppose.
I read your files. Isn't that what you do? Kill people who do bad things?
Take the boy into custody.
You son of a bitch!
Your father and I have killed a lot of people. You haven't. There's no reason you should start.
I read his files. What made it all right for him to kill all those years?
I was 6 when the Hanar began to train me. I didn't know any better. Your mother woke me from my battle sleep.
Then why did you leave her? Why weren't you there when she died?
Your mother. They killed her to get to me. It was my fault.
What?
After her body was given to the Deep, I went to find them. The Triggermen, the ringleaders. I heard them, eventually killed them. When I went back to see you, you were older. I should have stayed with you.
I guess it's too bad for me you waited so long, huh?
Kolyat, I've taken many bad things out of the world. You're the only good thing I ever added to it.
This isn't a conversation you should have in front of strangers. Boys, take Kolyat and his father back to the precinct. Give them a room and as much time as they need.
I'm surprised you're letting him do that.
You think he's the only man who ever screwed up raising a son? I have to get back to the precinct. Come on, I'll give you a lift.
Been in there a while.
The kid's been through a lot. I ran some searches in the CSEC archive. About 10 years back, a bunch of real bad people were killed. Like someone was cleaning house. The prime suspect was a Drell. We never caught him.
Someone like that is trouble you don't want to deal with.
Someone's got to deal with it. Doesn't have to be me, though.
How'd it go?
Our problems are... they aren't something I can fix with a few words. We'll keep talking, see what happens.
Your boy shot some people. No one I feel sympathy for, but there it is.
That kid goes through the system. We both know he's there for the rest of his life. Those guys were a waste of skin, scales, whatever.
If you've got another suggestion, I'm listening.
Give him a job. He can work off his debt to society, and you can keep an eye on him.
It sounds like more work for me, and I can't just deputize him into CSEC. You have to go through channels.
I didn't say have him work for CSEC. I said have him work for you.
Interesting. I'll think about it.
Thank you, Captain.
Yes?
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
I can't believe these humans. No fly lists? What have they turned this place into? I overheard you talking. Having a problem?
A human. Your kind is always shoving your way in to solve the galaxy's problems, aren't you?
Look, little girl. When you need a problem shot, ask a Turian. When you need a problem talked to death, ask an Asari. When you need a new problem, ask a Salarian. When you want a problem fixed, ask a human.
Like you fixed the Council? If you'll excuse us, we don't want to talk with your kind. What do you want?
It seems I offended you. That wasn't my intention.
Your attitude offends me. The smugness, the arrogance. All humans are like that since you let the Geth kill the real Council. Now, the galaxy's in chaos. Pirates are striking in civilized clusters. Armed C-Sec officers are everywhere for our protection. And you swagger up to me, thump your chest and tell me that only a human can solve my problems. Screw you.
You're begging for a dirt nap.
You can sit here in your cushy chairs sipping drinks and bitching about humans because we saved your asses 2 years ago.
That's not...
If it weren't for the Alliance fleet, this station would have fallen to Sovereign and you'd all be Reaper Chow now. You're welcome. Enjoy your drinks, ladies.
What do you want?
It seems I offended you.
Your that attitude of nap and you
You're begging for a dirt nap.
Look, miss. I personally did not make the pirates attack or post guards on every street corner. If you want help, I'll try to provide it. Otherwise, I'll go away. What do you have to lose by talking to me?
Fine. Since your kind took over the Council, they've added new security checks and travel restrictions, all to keep us safe, they claim. We've been flagged as a potential risk for Geth infiltration. They won't let us board a ship back to Asari space.
Why would they consider you a risk? You're obviously not Geth.
I don't know. They wouldn't tell us. We got on a list somewhere for some reason, and they won't tell us anything because it's classified.
Who won't let you board a ship?
I don't know who made the decision. Some pencil pusher at the shuttleport told us. The one outside the C-Sec station?
I'll see if I can get it sorted out.
I'm not holding my breath. What do you want?
It seems I offended you. Never mind.
Humans are so arrogant. What do you want? You're nap and you swear.
You're begging for a dirt.
Look, if you want help, I'll try to...
We've been flagged as a potential risk for Geth infiltration.
Maybe these would work. They're new transit IDs.
You... How did you get those?
I acquired them from the stockpile of a very good forger. He won't be needing them anymore.
We won't get arrested for using them, will we?
Not if he's half as good as he likes to think he is. They'll probably only work once, though.
If it gets us on a flight home, no one will come to harm by it. We should get ready to leave. There should be another ship heading to Thessia tomorrow.
Hello again, my friends. Please tell me you have something for me.
Have you seen what's in these packages?
Why? Did you find something untoward? Certainly nothing worth getting worked up about.
I bet Mr. Onto would be very interested in this information. And in finding out who wanted it.
You wouldn't. Would you? It's not for me. A lot of people want a leg up on Arya, and they'll pay a lot of credits to get it. If Onto or Arya found out, I'd be ruined. Or killed.
You're lucky I'm in a good mood.
You... I can see it now, my friend. You are not one to be trifled with. Shall we return to business?
I found the package your contact left on the Citadel.
Very nicely done, my friend. And as I promised, your reward.
I have the package from the drop point on Ilium.
Excellent. And here's your reward. Simple as that. I really appreciate what you've done, friend. I'll toss in something extra for your trouble. Great doing business with you, Shepard.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Yes, Commander.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Actually, wanted to talk. Medical matters. Aware that mission is dangerous. Different species react differently to stress. Aware you come by a great deal. Have had other species become attracted to me before. Awkward. Not interested.
You've had members of other species make a pass at you?
Constantly. Very awkward. Skin tone apparently attractive by Turian standards. Subset of Krogan sexual deviants enjoy Salarian flexibility. More cartilage and skeletal structure. Asari offers intriguing, actually. Wonder why. Trans-species pheromones unlikely to work. Must be neurochemical.
Wait a minute, Morgan. You're just yanking me around, aren't you?
Shocking suggestion. Doctor-patient confidentiality, a sacred trust. Would never dream of mockery. Enjoy yourself while possible, Shepard. We'll be here studying cell reproduction. Much simpler, less alcohol and mood music required. Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, personal matters on mind, actually. Got call from nephew. Promising geneticist himself. Just turned 16, got tenure at university. Following in my footsteps. Had to lie about what I was doing. Think he was suspicious. Doesn't matter. Still good to hear his voice.
Does anyone in your family know about what you really did for the government?
No. No, I'm lying, but won't pry. Salarians curious as a people, but also have social cues. Keep two types of secrets from family. First type, personal or guilt-based. Invite suspicion, exploration, puzzle to be solved, reward for curiosity, intelligence, drama. Other secrets, more serious. Dangerous if discovered. Signals discourage curiosity for protection of family.
Why wouldn't everyone give clues that their secrets were too dangerous to be uncovered?
Not conscious. Social. Reflexive body language. Can't fake it. Example. Yawning, perceived as contagious among humans. Subject observes yawn. Sensory input deactivates left periamygdala region. Subject yawns in response. Social empathy. Also works with dogs. Solarian faking signals to discourage curiosity, similar to human faking a yawn. Can try, but effectiveness limited.
Are you calling him because you're worried we won't make it back?
No. Aware survival unlikely, but actually contacted him for family connection. Hard to imagine galaxy. Too many people, faceless. Statistics easy to depersonalize. Good when doing unpleasant work. For this fight, want personal connection. Can't anthropomorphize galaxy, but can think of favorite nephew. Fighting for him.
Your nephew got tenure at 16? Is he a genius or a scientific prodigy?
No, wait. Don't want to insult him. Yes, but not in manner you meant. Remember, Solarian lives short. Mature rapidly by your standards. Don't live much past 40.
I'm glad you got to talk to family before we finish this. And I'm glad we talked too, Morden.
Honored to be part of this, Shepard. Helped preserve galaxy before with genophage. Dirty work. Ethically ambiguous. Problematic. Collector's mission simpler, cleaner. We'll be proud to see it in Morden Solis biography vid. Unless we all die. Proud posthumously, in that case, regardless. Thank you. Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Having trouble working between your interruptions and Edie's insistence that insane experiments endanger entire crew. Hard to concentrate. Affecting morale. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
I'm good, Shepard. Ready for anything. We live, we'll get loud, and spill some drinks on the Citadel.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Something.
Have a few minutes to talk?
Certainly.
You know, when I went looking for an assassin, I expected to get a badass. You seem more like a monk.
In my experience, those who are truly dangerous don't act like they are. The Hanar trained my body for this role since I was 6 years old.
You've been killing since you were six?
Of course not. I didn't make my first kill until I was 12. They were training me. I was not to be used and thrown away. I was an investment.
You were a child, not an investment.
I've given you the wrong idea. They valued me, yes, as a resource, but also as a person. They regretted their need for me.
The Hanar? Excessively polite, worship the Protheans? They don't seem the type who train assassins.
Every species trains assassins. The Hanar are only unusual in that they need other species to do the killing for them. They have a strong grip and natural toxins, but have you ever seen one move quickly outside of water? Or fire a gun?
Why did your parents agree to this?
The agreement was made under the Compact. It was an honor for our family.
The Compact?
We live on the Hanar homeworld because they rescued us, some of us, from extinction. We owe them our lives. That is the Compact.
What exactly are the terms of the Compact?
There are many things the Hanar can't do, even with mechanical aid. They ask Drell to assist them.
The way you describe it, the Hanar sound like weaklings.
Out here, they are. But if you could see them in the encompassing, the oceans of Kaje, you would see them differently. A stream of silver in the dark, looping, diving. So fast the eye can't follow. Laughter like the squeals of a child fighting against the water. They fly over the black of the seabed like birds, plumed with the light of heaven.
This can't be legal. They made your whole race into slaves.
Don't insult me, Shepard. Anyone can refuse to serve. Few do. We owe our existence to the Hanar. We are proud to repay the debt.
Why was your race going extinct?
Overpopulation. That must sound trite to you. Humans developed mass effect drive before the problem became acute. Our homeworld, Rakana, had few resources. We hadn't even developed fusion power when the soil began to fail from overuse and pollution. The Hanar found us a century ago. They sent hundreds of ships, evacuated thousands of us. Billions more had to be left behind.
What's the state of Rakana now?
Do you read your philosophers? A man named Thomas Hobbes. When all the world is overcharged with inhabitants, then the last remedy of all is war, which provideth for every man by victory or death. As Rakana died around them, my people slaughtered each other for mouthfuls of water, crumbs of food.
But you don't kill for the Hanar anymore. You're freelance. What changed?
I was asleep for a long time, yes. I paid no attention to what my body was asked to do, but then... Laser dot trembles on the skull. One finger twitch, he dies. Then, the smell of spice on the spring wind. Sunset-colored eyes defiant in the scope. The laser dances away. My apologies. Drell slip into memory so easily.
Was that one of your assassinations?
Yes. Perhaps we can discuss it later. I've wasted too much of your time. Do you need something?
Have a few minutes to talk?
Later. I'd like to consider what we've already discussed.
You mind if I ask you a few questions?
Not at all.
I should go.
I shall return to my meditations.
Visits.
You've been through a lot.
I'm always fine, Shepard. I learned hundreds of years ago to look out for myself.
I should go.
So soon? Well, don't stay away too long.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Shepard.
Just checking in. How are you doing?
I'm branching out. Got a list of enemies now. They all give me joy when I picture cutting them, crushing them. There's this one imprint, a Solarian with the... what are they? The things on his head pulled apart? Bet it caused a generation of revenge. What is that, a few weeks for them? So what did you want?
Don't wear yourself out on someone else's memories. We've got our own bad guys to fight.
Your enemies are my enemies. We'll shove the Collector's claws where a dark sun can't shine, and they will deserve it. I won't disrespect their strength by doing less than the worst of them.
That's the kind of thinking that will save a galaxy.
You make it possible, Shepard. You're my battle master. You give me purpose. That's what makes Krogan feared soldiers and not animals. Lead well, Shepard. You have my respect.
So, Gabby, what do you think of our new Quarian boss?
Hush, she's right over there.
Ah, she can't hear us with her head in that bucket. Don't get me wrong, it's a beautiful bucket. The whole suit is lovely, quite snug in all the right places.
You know I can hear you.
Hey.
What's happening?
Shepard, we talked enough. You're just pissing around. No hard feelings, but I don't want to play.
I should go.
Whatever.
Messages for you, Commander.